We are now back in the wicked world of MediEvil. So now we've just finished the worst level. Pool's Inc. dead. We're gonna go to a most calm, serene, wet, watery level. The lake. Okay. So let's do this thing, shall we? Ferryman, where are you taking me? Okay, here the challenge is going to be, getting the challenge is going to be a little bit different here. Because as you can see, there's no solid ground to run on. We'll have to do the challenge. So we'll be getting to the, that minute. You know how this game says, I have no mate, no bone? You haven't got your army now. Better to use stealth than charge in. Beware the watchers. If they spot you, they will soon summon others. Oh. What are the others, they say? The others is challenge fodder. I don't know about you, but I can't wait to get back to slaying zombies. And this is the lake. Not much to it. Just water, water everywhere. And not a drop to drink. And you're thinking, okay, if I get one of these things, I'll get my chalice. Stuff for my chalice, right? Right? Just screw it. But no. Killing them won't get you your chalice. No, well, stuff for your chalice. I gotta kill him first. See? Nothing went up. Still at zero. So, how in the world can I get my fodder for my chalice? It's a very interesting concept. Not really, it's a really annoying concept, but you know. You'll see once I show you, because normal weapons, again, don't hurt these things. You gotta stay right here, let this eye see you. And when that happens, you hear this low growling sound. Yeah, that. You have to... You know that roast chicken we got from the witch? This is our chalice fodder. Heaven forbid if you aim it right to it. Luckily for that... You go away. Isha. Bet I run out. Hello? That's gonna remain closed. Hello? No, whatever. That was stupid. What did I do that for? It's imperative that you use this sparingly. Because you only got enough for 30. If it's gone, then I'm screwed. Not that I'm minding. It's where you're not supposed to go. They're already right there. Oh, hey. It's you. I don't know how... It's a magic chicken. Don't. Magical chicken. I question it, I'll get a headache. But we are now on a merry way. Oh!
So. The ancient people of this long vanished town once sought to harness the power of crystals found in the caverns below. Now, Zarak seeks to unlock the secrets of this arcane science.
Oop, sorry.
The ancient people of this long-vanished town once sought to harness the power of crystals found in the caverns below. Mm-hmm. Now, Zarak seeks to unlock the secrets of this arcane science. Uh-huh. This mine shaft leads deep into the earth to certain doom in the crystal caverns.
You're cheery, ain't you? Okay, so yeah, that's where we gotta go after this level. Oh, wait a minute. Must live up to my mantra? Agreed, skeleton. Oh, here it is. I prefer to have all the runes in this before we head out to the next thing. No. You're hitting me. So I just can't get the progress if you do. Take it slow. Change my weapon out. The only way I could refill my chicken wing is going to Ant Hills again, and no. By collecting amber for the witch. She should do it. I don't want to do it for her. Ow. Wow. Okay. Let's go that way. Now we go back where we started. Really? I turned around. Yes. Come to me, because he will, and start spitting at me. Don't have any weapons to... Okay. Got though in his vicinity. But the thing is, these pathways are narrow. End up wasting a chicken if you're not careful. Okay. Are getting pushed into the water by these stupid little things that I hate to... No, just go away. Don't want to spat on. Spit's gross. Must not get greedy. Broke the path I was supposed to go. That's okay. Oh, well, this camera has to do that. Why does this camera have to do that? Ouch, that was pain. Oh, now the real mess begins. I mean, you can try knocking the graders back into the water, Dollar. It's just revive them back to where they were. It doesn't cause them harm. Thank you. Uh-oh. We must change our weapon! We must choose the right... What's that? Too close. Did I get the time? That's exactly what I'm talking about. Did I throw it? Throw it, man. Wasted four legs. Just trying to hit one thing. See, you get hit, your drudgery gets thrown off, and you end up with some chicken. It's a very limited supply. So, what I'm going to do is try to find that. Oh, the aiming is... Oh, good. That's one! Down to 13. It's okay for right now. Ah! There's something! Whee! Twist and turn of the camera. Now what does this have to say? The crystal contraptions that surround the whirlpool can freeze substantially turbulent waters. You'll need all the room keys to activate the magical machine. It's a magical, alright. A magical pain in the butt! Magical pain in the keister! That's gnarly, man. Gnarly! Boy, now! Wait to get your scaly vengeance on me, not yet! They're right there. Oh, he fell back right into the water. Now, what did he do that for? Come on out. I think they just said no to me from that one. Oh, he's still there. And he's still alive and kicking. Damn it. Damn it. Numbers getting thin. Soon we'll have enough chicken for anything. And the lakes are still turbulent. Now I expect the skeleton to make a good giant swim if the lakes are still turbulent. Yellow. Pointing my little skeleton behind off. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Whee! Oof. Ah! Dumb. That's not needed. That's okay. I want one. It's an underwater elephant. Every little kid's dream. Get an elephant that can go underwater and swim so you can breathe without dying. What's about this chicken? See, this is where our Charles is at. He's getting a good position. Throw. Ding. Gus. Ow. Stuck. I thought I heard another one. Must have been my imagination. No. Not my imagination. I've got 5 of these left. Just go away. Come on. Are you kidding me? Buzz him. He's stuck. I've got 3 of those left. God! I'm throwing the turkey leg is not affecting it. I'm down to 2. Obviously, it's not working! Little butt monster! About this! Good at all. Okay, so there's a space I have to go. Ow! So where are they? I don't see them. Greedy skeleton! Okay, where's the things that I need to get? I say they're there. I'm down to two. This is not gonna be pretty. At 85%. Oh! Sweet! Now, all I have to do is get Metrilis and get the heck out of here. Twenty-six cents of damage! No, go away, all of you. Gotta go across the bridge. Into none. Waters. Well, that was easy. You guys still wandering there. Wait, can you actually kill these things? No. Oh my god, you use your sword to kill them? Well, learn something new every day. But, that's done. Oh look, the way out. Way. Shows it the way out. Well, and we fall off to our death. Just wow, Daniel Fortescue. Wow. Back this nuts way. But this way's the way. It's not the way. Okay, this is not good. Here we are, here we go. Let us depart from these worlds. Double escape. We're done. We're out. But that level's more calming than the pools of the ancient crap. But that's alright, because we're about to get known to be the best. Screw you! Don't want you yet. Weapon in the game! You!
Alright, Dan Man, how you doing? Now, then, have you got yourself a magic sword?
And
what? Daniel Man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword! Here, take mine! You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticky stern guard says.
That's just insulting. But I shall take your offer. Give it to me now.
Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that weedy gale's shield of his.
Fine by me. Oh, we are now equipped with every good work. And now we can take on the level that I've been avoiding, neglecting. Let us leave the Hall of Heroes. And we shall depart. Let's save our progress. Yes. But we're not gonna go forward that way just yet. We have another level we have to get to. Alrighty. Here's saving here. Well, guys, it's been fun. But next time we meet in the world of MediEvil, we're going to tackle this level that I've been avoiding, the Asylum. If you like what you see, subscribe. Don't forget to tip your... Well, let's see, subscribe. And this has been Gaming Luigi, signing off. Goodbye.